We can't let Canada or anybody else take advantage.
Very tough on them with trade.